front door. Open.
Hey! No going outside. Them's the rules. Come on, man.
That's where the best hiding spots are.
Well, I didn't make up the rules, and guess what? I found you. So now you have to go get ready for bed.
What about TV? You promised.
Get ready for bed, then TV.
Aftershocks continued to rattle neighborhoods in and around Los Angeles last night. There have been sudden appearances of sinkholes. For more on these developments, we turn to senior reporter Michael Drone.
We're standing here at the intersection of Forest Estates, where safety officials have closed off the roads due to a massive sinkhole. Officials are warning people to stay away. One resident I spoke to even said she saw something fall out.
What's up, Brian?
Nothing. Mom said I have to pick you up before I go out tonight. When are you going to be ready?
Oh, I don't know. The Pearsons didn't tell me when they were going to be back, so it might be a while.
Look, just put the kid to sleep and bag out.
Oh, okay. Great idea. I'll get right on that.
It'll be fine.
Hold on. Oh, shit. Shoot. Holden, do you know where your parents keep a charger?
I don't know.
Any chance the fabulously well-to-do Petersons wouldn't have a bottle of fine spirits they wouldn't miss if it were to go missing?
Okay, setting aside the fact I'm not going to steal for you, this place is like a fortress. Can't open a window or a door without it beeping like it's the end of the world.
Yeah, you're right. There's definitely a creep.
We played enough. Thank you. Good night.
Alarm not set. Bathroom window open.
Holden? Holden, come out. We're not playing hide and seek again.
Den door. Open.
Holden! Holden? Holden, this isn't funny! Holden?
Thank you.
bedroom window open.